All right, part two of the pressure test. This is the second valve. Almost right away. I'm not even reading on the gauge yet. There's 10 psi. That's as loud as it was almost before. I mean, it just gets worse and worse. So yeah, that valve is fried. Also the reason why I spent a couple weeks trying to figure out why the hell my bike wouldn't run. But that's another story.